Good morning. Obviously, I'm feeling better because I got up and I'm going to work. Hope and pray that I don't get any worse. And Ben's feeling better. He's of course sleeping right now, but his fever broke, so we good. Should be good. So I did the plasma donating thing, and now I'm gonna get some cleaning stuff at Walmart. And then probably I was gonna do laundry, probably not tonight, maybe, I don't know yet. And then get gas in my car. Say hi.
Hi.
So, bed.
Bed.
I came home from donating plasma. Mm-hmm. I ate a few chips and some salsa. Mm-hmm. Ben is feeling better. His stomach is calmed down quite a bit. Mm-hmm. Fever is gone. Not just get rid of the rest of the stomach stuff. Mm-hmm. And then I started feeling bad. Yeah, I was almost incapacitated, so... Mm-hmm. Yeah, stomach issues are also my weakness. My flock knows that. Stomach issues are my weakness. So I'm over here like... And yeah, I just... took a shower... and is bed. Not sure if anything else exciting happened. I don't think so. We're gonna see how we feel tomorrow, see if we can do a food distribution. And after that, do the Amped Guard roleplay stuff. Yeah. Hopefully. But regardless, God's will be done. And much love to you all. Okay, thanks, bye.
Bye.